The necrosis of tissue is common in the pathology of coral diseases. The pathology of banding diseases results in tissue necrosis as the disease progresses along the coral colony. Several microbial agents, such as members of the Vibrio species, are believed to be directly involved in tissue necrosis and diseases. The following short clip shows a coral that is dying and has a small amount of live coral left.